throwing sleep angry. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. The road that has brought Ivy and Nathan here today hasn't been easy. It's been filled with challenges they weren't necessarily prepared for. But together they've taken on each one. They've used their experiences to strengthen and empower, not weaken their love. In the Bible, 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8 tells us, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves. Love never fails. Ivy and Nathan, the vows that you're about to make are a way to share your love and commitment to each other. Ivy, you have to move. I, Ivy, take thee, Nathan, to be my wedded husband. To have and to hold, from this day forward, better or worse, or rich or poor, in sickness and in health.
Thank you.
Together, love and marriage. You promise to love her, comfort her, offer